But they're hoping to change all of that this year with a song called Clown. It's performed by Afrothiti Fritha. I hope she doesn't sing with a lisp. But she's been a professional singer for 7 years, and she's taken part in a number of song contests in her own country. She's had plenty of experience, therefore, for Eurovision, and here she is with the official Greek entry for 1988, Clown.
Ένα τσίρκο ξανά, πουλάς τη νύχτα τη χαρά. Και σαν πρώτη σκηνή, ο κλόουν παίζει τη ζωή. Συνεχεία τα πω, όλοι εδώ ζουν σε πυρετό. Φώτα και μουσική, ο χρόνος γίνεται στιγμή. Κλόουν, κλόουν, είμαι ο κλόουν, 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 είμαι ο κλόουν. Θυμούμε αν θες. Ό,τι κάνω γελούν, όλοι με χειροκροτούν. Μα πως έχω καρδιά, το ξέρουν και τα παιδιά. Κλόουν, κλόουν, είμαι ο κλόουν. Κλόουν, κλόουν, είμαι ο κλόουν.
All going to prove, you see, what good sunsets Greece has. And that's their entry this year. It's called Clown, or Clune, they seem to say. But there used to be a joke about Norway never getting anywhere year after year in Eurovision. Remember, Nil Point? But the jokers were laughing on the other side of their faces in 1985, when Bobby Sox took the number one position and spoiled the whole thing. Well,